Okay, so my YouTube channel revolves around my loops and any other like things that I want to talk about or whatever. So yeah, I am about to create a lip scroll because like I'm trying to have these lips popping for the top. But yo, so got my sugar right here and this old age booster container. By the way, you wondering like why is it so clear? Okay, by the way, just in case y'all didn't know, you can like loop the thing out of it. Like, and it's gonna be shaped like this. Like, I just grabbed it out the trash. But I had to took it out because it was in here. I had got a white container. Okay, so yeah. So like first we have some honey. And conveniently, I have honey. So that's how much we got in there, just above the underneath the the edge booster name or whatever, logo, whatever you want to say it, call it. So yeah, I'm just gonna add some honey. You know what, I'm gonna just do some. Nah, I ain't gonna do the measurements. I'm just pour some in here. I'm about to like, you know, give a good close up. So I already got my honey open, so you know, looks like that. Just like, you know, a clear observation. So I want mine's like mad thick, so okay. Okay, so this should be good. Like, I want mine's mad thick. And y'all know honey is mad thick. And, it's sticky, so. By the way, I'm using 100% honey. U.S. grade A. Got it from Walmart. No, I'm not sponsoring me anything, so. Yeah. Alright, so. Nah. We're gonna go with the coconut oil. Make sure it's not old. I know it's not old because it's a 2022, I think. Yeah, 2022, I remember. That's why I still got it. So, yeah, later. Alright, so like, I got my coconut oil. So, you know, I'm doing this with one hand. Okay. By the way, of course, you can see that I'm using a plastic spoon. I'm just. Alright, so we got it all in there. And the three ingredients. So, yeah. It's just that. I'm about to mix it in. Not that it's any of anybody's business, but I got on a bunny or whatever, because it's like 10 o'clock at night. And I just thought about this video and I was talking about. Got to see it through. Or this is not what it was supposed to mean, but yeah. If you watch it, then you know. If you don't know, oh well. So, just in case y'all don't think I'm, you know, effing around, I'm mixing in. Ooh, it's mad thick, like how I want it. Okay. You also want it very grainy. I didn't have any. Oh, by the way, if you have any brown sugar, you can use that, but I don't have white sugar at the moment, so got to see it there. So, okay, so yeah, it's almost done, but like, it is like mad thick. Shoot. Look, just stick right there. And I can see like the sugar at the bottom. Yeah, I might add like maybe a little bit more honey or coconut oil, like to get it. But you know what? No, because I said I wanted it thick, so I'm just mix it in. And I will indeed show. Yeah, y'all see that at the bottom.
Is it at the bottom? Okay. So, yo.
Yo, okay. I'm gonna get done mixing this up. And I'm gonna tell y'all whether or not I added some more of one of the three ingredients. And I will apply it. And I will show you the end results.
As y'all, so I think it's like, I want to say perfect, but it's not grainy. Like, it's mad thick, like how I want it to be. But it's not, I don't think it's grainy enough. More sugar. More sugar. So, that's what I'm going to be adding. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. I'm going to show y'all how much, because, I mean, if you want it perfect, like, just like mine, then cool. But, like, you know, it's all about how you want it to be. But this is going to be my lip scrub, so this is how we're going to do it. And it's just going to be that. So,
yeah, so as y'all can see, it's almost like a spoonful.
Yeah, let me see from the side. You can't really tell from the side, but almost a plastic spoonful. Almost a plastic spoonful, because that's what I'm using. But I didn't use a plastic spoon to, like, scoop it in there, so, yeah.
Okay, so I mixed it in, and it's more, like, on the grainy, crunchy side. So, like, yeah, y'all can kind of get it. Gist of, like, the texture. Especially because of the coconut water I use, so yeah, application.
Alright, y'all, I just spritzed my lips with some water with the hairspray bottle because my lips were dry and I ain't feel comfortable like just applying it. So yeah, if you want one, you can get from Amazon. So yeah, let's focus on the lips. Application, don't play. Alright, y'all, here's my lips. So, application, we're just gonna apply it. Okay. Oh, fuck. It's mad grainy. Yeah, don't mind me. Alright, so. By the way, don't eat it. Don't lick your lips. And when you get done, don't lick it off. Because, remember, you're using coconut oil. I don't think coconut oil is edible. So, yeah, don't lick it. So, I'm trying my best not to eat it. Because I can taste a little bit of the honey on, like, the surface of the back of my lips, if you know what I mean, so. Yeah, look at my lips. Added some more. Fuck. Added some more. Because some just kept falling off, so. By the way, don't eat it. I just looked it up, and, you know, Google don't give yes or no answers, so I'm just saying, don't eat it, because I don't think coconut, it's safe, but like, it's not exactly edible, like where you can just eat it on a daily. So yeah. See, oh, by the way, I set a timer for 10 minutes and then I'm gonna rub it off and we're just gonna see how my lips turn out. By the way, this is my first night doing this, so yeah.
And I'm back, and I just spritzed some water on this towel and I'm gonna just wipe it off.
I left it on for 10 minutes. Well, more like I kept adding some on, because some just kept coming off and some was just trying to get in my mouth. Every time, like, I did like that, like, rub my lips in. So, yeah. By the way, my lips is giving very much smooth. I mean, if y'all want to close a little,
giving very much smooth, healthy. Well, my lips being healthy before, you know, I did the lip scrub, but like, I just wanted to try it. Don't play with me. Don't play with them. Yeah, don't play with me. So, yeah, like,
let me know how y'all and the results go in the comments.
So yeah, I most definitely will be keeping this.
I most definitely will be keeping it.
Okay, it's not going in the trash. I will be using it. Well, I'll probably use it once a week now I think about it. Because, like,
who doesn't want a lip care routine?
But anyway, so yeah, it was a success. Well, to me, it was. Let me know how y'all, what y'all think in the comments. And, I gotta have something to call y'all. Because
I could buy two gloss, so. Even though that's not my first name, don't ask.
But yeah, I got my teardrops. This is what it is. I'll be doing a whole lot of, you know, lip tutorials and shit. So, well, lip gloss tutorials because I really like lip gloss. So, yeah. Oh, and, you know, like, comment, subscribe. but yeah. I mean,